Welcome to Survivor Cambodia Second Chance. Your first challenge as new tribes, and it begins now. Nothing easy about Survivor. Here's Joe. Let's go, keep moving. Pull up top, people down.
Even Steven, drop it. Yeah.
And at some point, you're gonna release your raft. Use that machete to chop the rope. Joe's chopping. You're good, get in, let's go. The rice. Which 15 years ago, it was Wigglesworth.
Go for it.
Good luck.
Yeah, Joe! Joe now in the water. He's making a move, trying to catch Wigglesworth.
Yeah,
touchdown. Woo now in the water for
Joe. Go, Woo, go.
He's passing Wigglesworth. Joe trying to catch Woo. It is going to be Woo to the boat first. Woo has it. It's a lot of communication. KO, Keith has the first one for Bion. We are neck and neck. Try. Keith lost his fight.
Keith, light it again.
Keith, clear.
Come on, Keith.
Keith, reach. Keith continues to struggle with the fire. That's costing his drive time. Keith has the fifth fire for Bion.
Come on, Keith.
Put it up.
Bion finally back.
Come on.
Who's gonna do it? It's gonna be Joe working for Bion.
Joey, amazing. First time.
You've got her said than done. It is a long throw to that key.
Easy.
Kelly gonna give it a.
One more high, do it, Joe.
She's having to add it.
Take your time, boss.
Joe now, is it strong enough to get there? It looks long enough. Is it strong enough?
Go for the top.
Can he get there? Joe reaching for that key. He's all around. Get it off. On that key, trying to lift it off. Joe's got the key. Joe slowly moving the key. It's working. Joe has to get it back. Yes. Spencer coming in now to try to get through the gate. One fire. First challenge of Survivor. Second chance. Fire. With immunity! Sending to. Congratulations. First challenge. Nobody going home from the Bion tribe. Survivors ready. Go! Gotta get up over that first wall. Bion flying over it.
I'm good. I don't need help. I'm good.
Bion is.
Go.
This one's gonna take some more work to get up.
Help each other out. Good job, guys.
I got it.
Head to that next map, but you gotta wait on Esquire. A lot of teamwork. There has been a lot of skin left. Why you are out here for yourself. But you're losing more skin. Hard calls. Go! Four people now up.
You're in this.
You gotta tie these ropes together. You'll use the ropes to pull the crate. Here we go, both tribes pulling. That crate is very heavy. It is Cass and Kimmy working the puzzle for Bion. Joe gonna come in now for Kimmy. He thinks he knows what needs to happen. Jeremy now coming in for Cass. This puzzle only goes together correctly in one way, and when you do, everything lines up. The design will flow from one piece to the next. If it doesn't flow, it's Joe now moving pieces again. He has an idea where he wants to go with it. Both tribes moving pieces very quickly, trying to get to the finish. The question, it is a race to the finish.
Go back, go, put it out there. And
then... Takeo thinks they have it. Bion thinks they have it. Bion is right. And reward. Bion.
Woo!
has the key for Takeo. On your cart, Takeo first out of the gate. Lopsack's the key for Takeo. Hali has the third key for Takeo. Takeo is all three chests head out. People have to go over. Pieces have to go through. Modest is through. Takeo still in the lead.
I do it.
Go, Takeo! Very difficult set of obstacles. Do you run over them? Do you clear them out of the way? What do you do? Takeo took a lot of time, Cole.
Yes. Yes.
And it paid off. Takeo back to their third chest. Joe and Cass working on the puzzle for Takeo. Joe and Cass with a nice big lead. Joe and Cass have the first section completed. Joe and Cass have one side of the second section complete.
Gray with yellow.
Still a huge lead for Takeo as they work on that second side.
There you go.
Joe and Cass have finished the second section. Moving on to the third section of puzzle. It is now Takeo, Bion, and Angkor in that order. Cass and Joe working together really well. This is all but over for Takeo. One piece left. Takeo has it. Takeo wins immunity. All right, we have our callers for immunity. Survivors ready. Go!
Anchor one, anchor two, keep going. Anchor one, turn to the right a little bit. You're going. Anchor one, turn around, go back out.
Back with...
Drop it, Joe and Kelly!
Takeo back with their first piece. We are tied one across the board.
Hey, Cass, give me something.
Yo!
16 pieces. There's still a Leo with seven.
Cass, yes!
Takeo and Dick. Yes. Joe just picking a piece up on his own. These pieces are massive, but Joe is not waiting for anybody else. Joe back with another piece. Basically did it all on his own. Takeo with another piece. Joe has put Takeo back in this challenge. Joe in a full-on sprint. Takeo now in the lead with 15. Takeo with one piece left. Joe and Dietz now paired up together.
Now, this is a corner.
It is a cube. There's a pattern. Know what it looks like. One of the biggest difficulties of this puzzle is this is a race between Takeo and Bion. Bion getting very close. Takeo and Angkor fighting now to make sure it's not them that goes to tribal council. Takeo in the lead. Takeo with one piece left. Takeo wins immunity, sending Angkor back to tribal council.
Yo, bro, Chacho.
Survivors ready. Go! Wentworth in the barrels. This is about teamwork. Got to get him to the first cradle. Go, Takeo. Release that bag of balls. This is where you will gain or lose time. Wentworth has hers.
Yeah, come on.
Go. Angkor heading out. Takeo heading out.
Go, Kelly.
Wentworth has the second bag for Takeo. They're moving on for their third and final bag.
Let's go.
Back for Takeo. Gotta get it in that cradle. Takeo, you're good. Everybody out. You can start rolling balls. Everybody now working on the balls. You've got to land all six balls, one in each of the holes. Keith has the first one for Takeo. We are tied 1-1. We are tied 1 across the board.
Yes, Keith, yes.
Keith with the second for Takeo. Spencer with an...
Keith, yes. One more, baby.
Keith with the fifth for Takeo. First two to finish win reward. Keith has it for Takeo. Takeo wins comfort and refreshments back at camp. Immunity. Survivors ready. Go! Gotta get to that first mat, then send your first tribe member up. It's gonna be Joe.
Get it.
Firing first. Joe to the top. Spencer, there is a learning curve to the survivor sling. Joe hits on his first toss. Go, Takeo!
Come on, Joe.
Here comes Joe for Takeo. For them.
Go, Joe.
It is Joe back up for Takeo.
Come on, Joe.
It's good.
Joe connects for Takeo. Head down. Keith. Here comes Keith.
Hard, really hard.
This is Keith for the win.
Good, that's good.
Yeah. Takeo wins immunity. Next round, it is going to be Woo,
all right, Woo
versus Joe.
Oil up, Joe.
Joe must score to keep Bion alive.
You got this, big Joe?
Go! Woo launches. Joe launches. Both guys get to the ring quickly. Woo comes and it's off. Bion scores. We are tied and go to sudden death. Down to a showdown.
Let's stop.
Joe versus Wigglesworth reveal. It's deep fried frog.
Yeah.
Oh, Bion leads 2-1. Survivor's ready. Go. He is shoving it in her mouth. Piece by piece. Two very different strategies right here.
He's shaking.
Oh. You got it, Kelly.
Kelly does it for Takeo. Defeats Joe. We are tied 2-2. Does it for Bion. Bion wins immunity, sending Takeo to tribal council. Tribal immunity is no more. Individual immunity is now what you seek.
Ooh. That's fancy.
Here we go. Everybody put your balls on top. Back first person out. Take a spot on the bench. We're down to 12. This is a challenge in which if you... Keith, a lot of movement. Keith is out. Sierra can't hang on. Third person out. Kimmy drops out. 10 seconds left in this round. 2-1. Everybody put your hand on your ball. You are safe. The second level, it is more. 3-2. And we are back on. Abby is out 1 second into this second round. You're holding a lot more pull now. Cass drops out. Just like that, Wigglesworth drops. Wentworth drops. We're now down to 4 men, 1 woman. Seconds left. 5-4-1. Everybody's safe. Move down to the next set. All right, everybody is now in the third section. I'm gonna count you in. 2-1. This challenge is back on.
Come on.
Savage with a nice recovery, but he can't keep it. Savage is the first out. 2 newbies to this challenge, Joe and Jeremy. No, Tosh is out. Jeremy is out, and we are down to 2 just like that. It is Joe and Spencer. Big second chance story for Spencer. Brains, brawn, and beauty. Can he redeem right here against one of the most fierce competitors in the game? Joe, recovery, huge recovery. Can he keep it? Another recovery. But he can't do it. Spencer drops. Joe wins first individual immunity.
Job, Spencer.
Straight down the middle.
Yes, yes, yes.
Right side.
Joe and Keith having trouble.
Watch yourself.
What are you guys doing?
Come on, everybody go.
You're going to go all the way out around your flag. Then you start collecting crates. But now they're going to run into each other.
Cut them off,
and you've got to crisscross to get to your first train.
Good job. Good job.
Joe has pushed the other team way off course.
Yep.
Keith has the first box untied. It is Joe, Sierra, Wigglesworth, Wentworth, Kimmy, and Keith in the lead. Joe trying to pull in that second box. They are heavy.
Whoa.
Joe and Keith working together very well on these crates.
That is what
D3 with one full crate lead.
Joe
gonna go on the water this time for that fourth and final crate.
Hey, I'm on the ground. I'm on the ground. Just we hop out, we go.
Yeah, hold on. Keep it steady.
Joe has the fourth crate.
No, we're good. Let's go.
They're heading to the beach.
Come on, guys. We're so ahead. Come on.
Keith, you got one?
I don't know.
Right off your hip.
Can I get it?
Yeah, off your hip.
Ready?
Kimmy, you got it?
Go!
Joe taking one alone. That is how you get it done on Survivor. They'll have a big lead as they start working on the puzzle.
Come on, champ. Let's go.
Sorry.
You're good.
That's as far as I can go.
You're good. I love you.
This man has a ton of
Keith, red. Joe, Wigglesworth, Kimmy, Sierra, and Wentworth.
For sure?
Massive crates. Hard to lift. Get them in the structure. Got to get all four crates in a spot before you start working the puzzle. Now you're looking for no repeating colors on any side.
That's not going to work. It's not going to work.
Everybody now working on their puzzle.
So turn it. Turn it.
Now no repeating colors.
I got yellow, green, green, red.
When you think you have it, let me know.
We've got it, Jeff.
No.
Keep going, guys. They don't
fish back
have it.
Up.
Oh, again. This side.
I got green here.
Hey, that's it.
That's it.
You got it! Reward for Keith, Kimmy, Sierra, Wentworth, Wigglesworth, and Joe! All right. Everybody's in first position, and this challenge is on.
Oh, my God.
And seconds in, Wentworth is out, followed right behind by Sierra. And Kelly Wigglesworth. Jeremy cannot recover. Jeremy is out. Abby starts to roll. Abby cannot recover. Fishback drops. No sooner said. Savage ball on the move out of nowhere. Savage can't control it. Savage is out of this challenge. Joe. All right, everybody has moved into the second position. Your hand still pulling it off. Tasha drops. She is out. We're down to three men. Keith, Joe, and Spencer. Joe and Spencer would like to steal it. Hands back at the farthest part of the rope. This is the farthest you can go. Joe and Spencer looking to knock him down. There is nothing better than having that necklace around your neck when you come into tribal council. A little bit of movement by Joe. Spencer is out. It is Keith versus Joe for immunity. We will stay in this section for 10 more minutes. Keith and Joe both have two balls on their disc. Two is definitely more than twice as hard. Those balls start to go in opposite directions, you're in trouble. You can't afford any movement. Joe's balls start to move. A little bit of a breeze. Joe's balls move a little more. Wind starting to pick up now, causing Joe's ball to move. Joe's balls start to move. Beautiful recovery. Joe's ball moving again. Now both are on the move. Keith starting to move. Keith drops. Joe wins his second individual immunity challenge.
And I'm tied for it.
Take you to the top of the maze. And you might have a short post that goes toward the end, goes toward the front. That's where you have to work together, and these are building gradually to the top. Yep. You're not right. Step from one post to another.
Yep, yep, okay. Okay.
Purple's now. They're starting to figure it out. Progress. Purple now starting to pull ahead. They've got another one right.
Yes.
Yes, they've got it. Head on. Purple now out to an early lead. Make your way through the maze. Purple pulling ahead. Joe heading down. Big lead right now for Purple. Person now. Joe gonna start working that key through the rope obstacle.
Ready?
Joe extending the lead.
All right, here we go. Let's go.
Two people now on the puzzle for Purple. Spencer took this puzzle on the first, but it gives Spencer and Sierra a lot of time to work together. Do they have it?
Okay.
Yes! Reward and redemption with a nice reward at the Survivor Spa. Spots. Here we go. I'll give you a few seconds here just to sort of get your sense of balance, and then I'll count you in. It's a complicated game. At what point did you decide one level? Here we go. Make your transition to the top. This is a live transition. 3, 2, 1, Wentworth, Jeremy struggles, he's in, Sierra's in, Kimmy's in, Tasha struggling, Tasha can't do it, and we're down to 4, Keith, Abby, Wigglesworth, and Joe, all still with a shot at immunity. Joe, the only one struggling right now, but he's still up there, and that is all that matters. Joe with a lot of movement, but he continues to recover. Wigglesworth looking like a statue. Loses his balance and has no shot at recovery, and we are down to 3. Joe with more movement, but he's still up there. This is a live transition. There is no touching. This is it. Go to 1 foot. 3, 2, 1. Kelly, you're out. You were too late. This is it. No time limit now. Last person left up there wins the necklace. Nice recovery by Abby. Joe is the only person to win individual immunity this season. Joe with another nice save. It is pouring. Joe's struggling to stay in this. Abby only one of her feet trying to release the tension in that muscle. No, Abby goes in. Joe wins his 3rd individual immunity. Here we go. Driver's ready. We're on.
Go.
Jeremy and Joe battling. Joe has it.
Go, buddy.
Over to Spencer. Can he do it?
Jeremy
now has it. Fishback with a big takedown of Joe. Jeremy by himself scores. Driver's ready. Go.
Kimmy
and Tasha battling for it. Keith knocks it down.
Take down Joe.
Wentworth has it. Joe's gonna take down Wentworth.
Otter, kill it.
Joe tosses Kimmy to the ground. Joe now pulling Wentworth out of there.
Wait for that. You gotta beat them too. Keith.
Kimmy's been holding Joe down. Joe now has it.
Yeah.
Joe moving around everybody, dragging Wentworth. pushes. Joe to tie it up. Yes!
Yeah!
Driver's ready. Go! And Spencer go down hard. Big battle.
Get him.
Jeremy sprinting away from Joe takes him down. He's loose now. Fishback has it. Wayne's starting to come down harder. Jeremy with a long shot. Can't do it.
Go, buddy, go.
Spencer has it. He's a breakaway.
Yes.
Spencer scores. Purple takes the lead. Driver's ready. Go. Tasha has the ball. It's loose. Joe and Jeremy take each other down.
Kill her.
Oh, my God. Let's go, Redford. I got her.
Okay. Kimmy, hold
battling for it.
Go, kill. Go, kick, Todd.
There it is, she's free! Yes! Purple wins reward! 25 days into this game.
Everybody reveal. Everybody willing to give up their shot except for Joe and Keith. Joe and Keith are gonna battle it out for immunity. You have 1 foot on the block. You're balancing the ball. Joe looks good. Keith looks good. This challenge for immunity is on. Joe, on the other hand, has not lost an immunity challenge. He is 3 for 3. Nobody has felt that necklace other than Joe. You both made big decisions when you decided to compete. You want to make it worth it. The longest. This is going to take everything you two have. When you're as tired as you guys are, it's so easy to have a lapse in your concentration. Keith with a tiny bit of movement. Keith drops out of the challenge. Joe wins his 4th individual immunity, remains undefeated.
It's not an automatic that you'll get it right. Joe's wrong. He's got to head out. It is Spencer, Jeremy, Fishback with 2, Wentworth, Joe, and Tasha with 1. Abby has her 2nd. She was right. More people coming back. Joe, wrong again, pulling out of this quickly. Fishback coming back. Joe coming back. He's been terrible in this challenge so far.
Thanks, Jeff.
Archers. Sorry, buddy.
Spencer coming back. Fishback right on his tail. It could come down to this.
Got it.
Fishback has it.
Yeah!
Fishback wins reward.
First step is unspooling that rope, which is not nearly as easy when you just have your toes. Has hers. Kimmy has hers. Joe has his. Once you have your blocks, start working on it. Joe off to a fast start. Joe trying to place that first piece on his 2nd level. Joe right behind. Joe now working on his 3rd row. Oh, Joe places his 2nd block on his top. Got a lift from your core. Joe places a 3rd block. If Joe wins his 5th individual immunity, he would join an elite group. Only 5 people have ever won 5 individual immunities in one season.
Oh, what?
Joe just had a setback. A lot of blocks just fell from Joe, and he's got to go backwards now and pick it up. You are not out of this challenge until somebody places that flag, because it gets more and more difficult the higher you go. Joe has repaired all the damage and is now back in this. Joe places his 4th on the top row. It is now Spencer and Joe. Joe places his 5th. Joe has 5, Spencer has 6. This would be a huge come from behind for Spencer. Joe places his 6th. Joe places his 7th. Spencer for the win. Can he get it in the hole? Joe down to his last piece in this 3rd section. Spencer struggling.
Good job, Spence.
Job.
Fishback, the tribe has spoken.
Thank you.
Most of the time, we do bring your loved ones to you. Not always. Sometimes we do something different. Today, we are not doing anything different. Today, we brought your love to you.
Oh my God!
Joe, the first time you played, you shared a story as a kid getting on Survivor, and part of your visualization included your dad walking through a scene just like this, but it didn't happen. It's happening now. Here's your dad, Pat. Come on, Pat!
You did it. You did it.
Right,
so, Joe, you guys clearly have a very strong family bond.
Yeah, family's the most important thing in my life, and I just want to thank you for giving me this moment. For real.
Love you.
Or a kiss. Much better.
Thanks, guys.
Survivors ready. Go!
Go!
For a rope. Once you have it, pull it up. Kimmy has hers. Joe has his. When you see your first bag, untie it. Keith, untie it. Joe has his 2nd bag.
Oh, sorry, Keith.
Come on.
Chip. Kimmy in the lead. Tasha has her 3rd bag. Joe has his 3rd bag. You're looking for 5 bags total. Everybody getting dizzy. Keith has his 4th. Has her 4th bag. Keith's gonna give it a go. Andy, now you are dizzy with 4 bags. And you've got to untie a 5th on a beat. Tasha has all 4 bags. Joe's good.
Take the bag.
Now Spencer's in it.
I don't know what it is.
Go. Keith, Spencer, Wentworth is spelling a word. Now everybody's starting to panic. What is it? Oh. Nourishment is the word.
Yeah.
Wentworth wins reward.
Dad.
Love with her dad at the barbecue back at camp.
I was going for redemption.
Go. We are on. This will be your first test. You have to make the transition and then get your hands back down to the bottom. We will keep adding a section of pole every 5 minutes. Be mindful of that when it drops. Kimmy loses balance. Kimmy drops. Kimmy take a spot on the bench. Kimmy. Abby cannot get it back. One man and one woman will want it more than the others.
Tasha cannot manage the transition. Tasha's out of the challenge. Kelly Wentworth wins individual immunity. And right behind that, Spencer drops out.
Oh.
Jeremy cannot survive the transition. You are now at about 14 feet of pull. Will it be Keith or will it be Joe? I'm gonna count you in. Joe with a lot of movement. Keith with a lot of 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my Keith.
16 feet of pole, balancing a small wooden statue to move one step closer, winning this game. Joe with a lot of movement now. Huge bend. Joe, a nice recovery. That took everything. That pole was on its way over. Keith, with a lot of bend in that pole again. Can he get it back?
Ah.
And he does. Just when you think it's over, both guys battle back. Your neck is hurting. Your body's fatigued. We're now 1 hour. 20 minutes, you're looking straight up, balancing a statue. Ah! Keith wins individual immunity.
Is he okay?
Is he okay?
Joe,
medical,
right?
Medical.
Is he okay?
No.
Joe, is he all right?
This guy's clear a little spot for medical.
Oh my God, he like passed out. Oh my God.
Buddy, we're right here with you in great hands. Joe, you've got our medical team here. They're taking care of you, buddy.
He's used up all his energy stores in the last hour. Basically, his blood sugar's come down.
My legs went numb.
Don't worry, Joe. Just take it easy, mate.
I just blacked out, and then that's the last I remembered. I just want it so bad. I love this game, man. And I want to play it like as hard as I can.
I think this effort just showed you are.
I go into immunity today thinking I'm going to win, and now I'm on my back going, what happened? And I'm vulnerable again to getting voted out to tribal. There's just no safety in Survivor, you know? It's a tough, tough situation for me.
Joe, the tribe has spoken.
Good luck, y'all. Boys, best of luck.
Time for you to go.
Well, the question of tonight's tribal seems to be, was an alliance formed tonight, or was this just the perfect opportunity to take out a big threat? Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.